Welcome all of you. This class I am going to discuss about different operators that is used along with where clause in select query. Operators that can be used along with where clause. See then, the first operator is between. Between is used to specify a range of value. Between operator is used to specify a range of value. It will include both upper limit. Between will include both upper limit and lower limit. We can try out one question. Display all the records from the student table in which mark is greater than or equal to 60 and less than or equal to 80. Here, lower limit is 60 and upper limit is 80. So, between will include both the values. Value 60 and 80 will include in between operator. That I will try in SQL. See, this is my table content. Present content of the table is this one. Now, I am going to try out select star from student where mark. The question is 60 and 80, but I don't have any 60, 80 value is not there. So, I am going to write it as 90 and 99. See then, here it should include both 90 and 99. Star from select star from student where mark between. Mark between 90 and 99. That all the records whose mark is between 90 and 99 will be displayed. 99 also will be displayed over here. That is the use of between clause. Now, the normally the question can ask, you can write an alternative method for this particular query. Write an alternative way to write this particular query. How can you write this query? An alternative method where mark greater than, where mark greater than or equal to 90 and mark less than or equal to 99. See then you will get the same output. So between can, between is replaced with the and operator, or the reverse, and operator can be replaced with the between operator. And the second type of operator is not between. Not between, from the name itself you understood what is that not between. Not between is opposite of between. All the record who is not, which is not satisfying the given range. All the record which is not satisfying the given range. See then, I will show you one example, one question. Display all the records in which mark is not in the range of 50 to 60. Mark is not in the range of 50 to 60. So, here I am going to check out whether the mark is not in the range of 90 to 95. Mark is not in the range of. So, not between 90 and 95. Before I am pressing the enter key, just think about that whether 90 and 95 is included here or not. It is not included. Between will include 90 and 95. So, not between will not include 90 and 95. Now, see then, all the records whose mark is less than, not between. So, that means mark is less than 90 and greater than 95. So, all the records whose mark is less than 90 is coming over there and greater than 95 also displaying over here. That is the use of not between. Now, can you say an alternative method of not between? And an alternative method of not between query. So, that means mark not between 90 and 95. That means mark is less than 90. Mark is less than 90. Mark is less than 90. Or, again repeat the attribute name mark greater than 95. Yes, mark less than 90 or mark greater than 95. So, not between. It is not coming in between 90 and 95. Less than 90 and greater than 95. You will get the same output. So, that means not between can be replaced by using OR operator. between is replaced by using and operator, not between by using or operator. Now we can see the next operator. Next operator is in operator. In operator is used to specify multiple values along with the where clause. It is used to specify multiple values along with the where clause. You can give multiple values and it will check whether that particular record will satisfy this particular value, specified value. If it is satisfied, then that particular record will be displayed on your screen. Then we can try on select star from student, select star from student, where I am going to check whether the grade is A plus or B. Two conditions, whether the grade is A plus or B. So where grade in inside the bracket, the first A plus, first grade is A plus, comma, second one B. See, then grade in, two different values are mentioned inside the bracket, and the compiler will check whether the grade is A plus or B. Yes, there are two, three, four records are there whose grade is A plus. See here, I just use A plus in capital letter, and here the values inside the grade attribute is small letter. Why it is displaying in this way? Can you say what is the reason behind it? Even the query, inside the query I use the capital letter and the values in small letter, which also will be displayed over there. Why, what is the reason? Because yes, SQL is not case sensitive. So it will consider both capital letter and small letter as same. That is why when the condition part is a capital letter, it will consider the capital letter and small letter as same. So that is why when record value content is in small letter, then also it will display there. That is your use of your in operator. Next we have another operator is there, that is not in operator. Not in is opposite of in operator. It will extract all the records whose values are not mentioned in the given specified list, given list. It will display all the records which is not, does not have any value present in the argument list. See that question, display all the records in which grade is other than A or B, whose grade is other than A or B. I am going to try out that in whose grade is other than. So not in, not in. So what is the output you are expecting? It will check whether the grade is A plus, other than A plus, other than B, A plus or B. Any of this value, if the grade is any of this value, it will not take in that one. All their grade other than A plus and B will be selected. Now run this query, you will get these two output. Grade B plus and C. Now I will show you my original content of the table is select star from student. This is the original content of the table, and check what happened when I given this query. It is checking not in A plus and B. A plus, these three records A plus, and here it is B and one more A plus. Actually there are two records whose grade is other than these two values, A plus and B. Now here B plus, B plus is also there. So there will be three records are there. Now run this program. It is display, is it displaying three, a third record? No. Why? Which it not, will not take the value null. Not in is not, even though if it is null, in also, in will not be considered at all. So not in will not be considered the null value. Now that is the use of your not in operator. Now next one. Next one is like operator. This operator is used to check the pattern matching conditions. This clause is used in a where clause, operator is used in a where clause to search for a specified pattern in a column, specified pattern. Along with the like clause, we are using two wild characters. The name is this one, wild characters. We are using two wild characters. They are percentage and underscore. Along with the like clause, we are using the two wild characters. They are percentage and underscore. What is the purpose of this percentage? Percentage represent any number of characters, whereas underscore represent only one character. Now I'll try out a few examples here. I am going to type select star from student where name like and it's like is always used along with the character data type or string values. A percentage. See that? What's the meaning of this query? It will display all the records whose name beginning with letter A. I just use A in small letter. Where name is not there. It is S name. Where is name like? Okay. So here there are records Adnan and Alvin. Two records are there whose name begin with the letter A. Here I mentioned small letter A and it is displaying the capital letter values also. So percentage represent that part can have any number of characters. Now I am going to change this into A, then second character can be underscore, and third character, I am going to say third character V, and percentage. What is the meaning of this query? It must begin with letter A. Second character can be anything, but the third character will be V. After the V, any number of characters can occur. It comes like this. Now, I am going to use same like clause in this way, like percentage, like percentage, sorry, it is percentage, NA percentage. See then what will happen now? It will display all the records whose S name contain the character NA. It display all the record whose S name contain the character NA. Contain the character. NA mean that can occur, either NA can occur in the beginning or it can occur at the end, or it can occur in between at anywhere, any position inside the S name. Now check it. Yes, only one record that is displaying over here. So there is a use of your like clause. Like clause is used for pattern matching. Along with like clause, you are using two wild characters. They are percentage and underscore. And the next type of operator is not like. It is the opposite of like. Not like is used to exclude those records which are matching the criterion followed in like clause. It excludes all the records which is specified in the matching pattern. Try out one example here. It is not like. Can you say what's the meaning of this one? Not like. Not like percentage, NA percentage. All the records whose name not contain the character NA will be displayed over there. Not contain the character NA will be displayed over here. That is the purpose of not like. Now, next operator is operator. Is operator is used along with the null. Always along with the null, you are using the operator is. Try out one example. I just want to check whether grade is null. What is the meaning of this query? It will display all the records whose grade contain the value null. Only one record is there, that is why that is displaying there. Instead of this one, I'll change that into status. All the records whose status contain the value null. it's displaying there. Same way, we have another operator is there. Status is not null. Status is not null. All the records whose status contain not null value, contain some value is there other than null value, then that will be displayed over there. All the records whose status contain some value other than null value, that is not null, that will be displayed over here. These are the different types of operators that can be used along with where clause. Keep it in mind then, is operator is used along with null. Like is used for pattern matching. In is used to check condition for a specified values. Values which are given as the argument. In operator will replace the OR operator. Instead of OR operator, you can use in operator. And between operator will replace AND operator. It is used to check whether the record is coming under a particular range of values, whether that particular attribute is coming under a particular range of values. Not between, that is the opposite of between. And here, there is not in is there. You know what is the purpose of not in? Not in means all the records, all the record values, attribute values that does not have any value present in the argument list. That does not have any value present in the argument list. See that I just written one question. We try out that in once in SQL. Display all the records in which grade is other than A or B. We will write the query in this way. I'll type it here. Select star from student where grade not in, where grade not in A plus comma B. A plus comma B. You got the answer this way. All the records whose grade is other than A plus and B will be displayed over there. Now my question, can you give me an alternative way, alternative method for this query? Which operator can be replaced in not in operator? Which operator can be used to replace in not in operator? Can you say? Or just give me an alternative query for this particular query. I'll write it over here. Select star from student where grade not equal to, this is the not equal to sign in SQL, not equal to A plus and grade not equal to B, and grade not equal to B. Press the enter key, you will get the same answer B plus and C here over here. So, what I told is not in is replaced with the AND. Recollect what we studied, different types of operators that can be used along with where clause, between, not between, in, not in, like, not like, is not null. Now, between can be replaced by using AND operator. Not between is replaced by using OR operator. In is replaced by using OR operator. And not in is replaced by using AND operator. So, that is all about different types of operators. Remaining topic we can study in the next class. Today I am winding up. Thank you, children.